Hey guys, I got a new video for you today, and we're going to be looking at a new accessory that I was sent over for review purposes. This is by a company called Fuse Chicken, and this is their Titan charging cable. And if you guys are like me and use Apple products, you know that one of their biggest downfalls is their charging cables. Now, for example, I have here a charging cable for an Apple product. Now, obviously, this is not the one that comes with the Apple product, and the reason that I have this one is because mine broke and I had to go out and buy a new one. Usually what I found is the portion right here where the cable actually meets the housing sometimes bends, breaks, frays, exposes the wires, and then eventually it just stops working. Also, if you have pets, they sometimes try and get to them and chew them and things like that, and there go your charging cables. Now, I know for a fact that this is not something that is only specific to Apple products. I know other type of devices, whether it's Android or Windows or anything like that, especially your mobile phones and tablets and things like that, usually suffer from those same issues. So something like this quickly caught my eye. This is obviously a charging cable, but this is made out of reinforced flexible steel. And that's really awesome because they claim that it is the toughest cable on earth. Now, this particular one is 1 meter long, so a little bit over 3 feet. So this is perfect for just your everyday charging uses. Now, obviously, as you guys can see, this one says it's made for iPhone, but they do also have it available for Android devices. So just keep that in mind. In the back right here, it gives you some more information. It says it's human proof, pet proof, and basically everything proof. Now, this cable will charge and sync your device. It's great for travel because it keeps a nice compact form, and again, it's also virtually indestructible. Now, one last thing that is really cool is they do offer you a lifetime warranty because, again, they are claiming that it is the toughest cable on earth, and it is basically going to solve all those issues that I mentioned as far as the cable's fraying, you know, pets getting to it and things like that. So the fact that they do offer that lifetime warranty is pretty good. So let's go ahead and open it up and take a look at it. Right, so here it is. Now right off the top right here, you have a thank you card, which is pretty cool. And then on the bottom here, it says, nobody likes automated customer service and endless tech support loops. Have a question, issue, or just want to say hello? Email our founder, john@fusechicken.com. And again, the website is fusechicken.com also. So that's pretty cool. They give you the founder's direct email there. So if you have any questions or anything like that. So moving that card out of the way, here is the cable itself. So let me go ahead and take it out. Now, the first thing that I did notice is the fact that, again, they do claim that it's great for travel, and that's basically because, as you guys see right here, there is no wires or anything like that holding it closed, and it's keeping that nice enclosed form factor. I know with a lot of other charging cables, usually you'll wind them up, but you know, as soon as you throw them in a bag, they'll kind of, you know, lose its shape or whatever, and then they get tangled. This right here, you can go ahead and wind it up, and then when you go to use it, all you do is pull it apart and it's good to go. As you guys can see, it is very flexible, but it also has a nice rigid form factor, which is really cool because, again, depending on how you're positioning the device, maybe you're charging it like on a nightstand or something like that, you're going to want to have a little bit of an angle to it. You can do that, charge the device, and then have the rest of the cable kind of going down the back. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to connect it to a power source right here that I have on the side. And I'll just show you guys how that works. Again, it is pretty self-explanatory because it's just a regular charging cable. But I have my little iPod Touch here. So as you plug it in, it's going to start charging it. Again, it will charge and it will sync your device also, which is really nice. Now, I'm pretty sure you can actually maybe play around with it and have it, you know, maybe sitting up or something like that. So if you want to use this for doing like FaceTime or for watching videos or something like that, I'm pretty sure you can probably rig something up like that right there. Now, that is really cool. You can definitely not do this with your regular charging cable. So the fact that this cable is nice and sturdy and you're able to position the device in different angles like that is pretty cool also. So there it is. Let me bring the packaging here again. Again, this is the Titan charging cable by Fuse Chicken. Now, as I mentioned earlier in the video, this is the 1 meter option. They do have longer and shorter options, both for Android and for iPhone users. They also have some cables that you can put on your keychains and things like that, all made with the same material, different charging docks and things like that. So I'm going to leave a link below to their site. I definitely would recommend that you check them out, especially if you want to go ahead and pick up one of these cables, because I think it's going to be a really good addition, especially if you travel a lot and you kind of have that mishap with the Apple charging cables, or even if it's another brand charging cable, I think this one's definitely going to solve that issue for you. And also, if you're interested in seeing some of their other accessories, feel free to go ahead and check them out. So there it is. That is the Titan charging cable by Fuse Chicken. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Thanks.